Look at this dude. Wait, why are you recording? And all noobs. Y'all, this is my voice. Oh, look, they're coming. Yeah. Hi. Can't keep my dick in my pants. Look at this. Hey, he's not even in the call. What do you mean? He's not in the call. Bro, I don't have my Xbox avatar. I look cool. Do you like the plushie? Dude, I don't have my backpack. I don't have my backpack on. I'm not rejoined. I don't have my backpack.
Oh, we really gotta make these quests more challenging, you know, raise that level cap for us experienced players, you know.
Jay Party, look out behind you.
What? Oh, no. Oh, good. No, he's cool. We're cool.
Ojalá tuviera un arma como esa.
Oh, right. I'll go ahead and admit it. Rovi, I couldn't have done this without you. Or should I say, gracias.
Gracias, Rovi.
De nada.
Jay Party, you didn't understand him at all, did you?
Au revoir.
I'd facepalm if I had hands.
Nos vemos en Roblox. Hasta luego.
Well, I think we all learned something today. Except for Jay Party.
Yeah, good. We're going to the castle. We're going to the portal. Going to space. Oh, it's so loud.
That's one meta shard down, two to go. And with that, here one to present meta. Our next award, please welcome
we have to
special guest, Creekcraft.
This is a hat. Creekcraft.
What's up, everybody? It's Creekcraft. One of the greatest things about Roblox is being able to share new experiences with people from all over the world. There's nothing quite like the feeling when you and everybody all get to be a part of the same moment together. That's why it's so awesome to present this brand new category for the year's best live event. Let's see those nominees.
Best live event.
RB Battles won.
Adopt Me, Fossil Isle Excavation. Jailbreak, 3-year anniversary. Arsenal, Halloween
it's
event.
RB. We'll win.
And the Bloxy goes to RB Battles Live Event.
Wow, best live event? That's awesome.
There were so many amazing live events on all of Roblox this year, so we're extremely honored to be even nominated, let alone win a Bloxy.
Special thanks to our amazing fans, over 50 developers that worked on the event, and Russo for being amazing. Wait, who wrote this?
Not me.
Okay, bye.
We're detecting strange energy readings coming from RB Battles. Let's check it out.
The backpack. Yeah. You don't have the plushie.
Here we are, the RB Battles Coliseum, home of the fiercest Roblox champions.
RB Battle. Noise. You're going to RB. Oh, yeah. After you finish the show, you'll get all this stuff. 1 hour. Yes, sir. It's worth it. Look at this cute. This room contains flasher and it comes with functions for people with full abilities.
This is more like it. I always knew I was destined to become one of the greatest Roblox competitors.
Oh, wow.
Hello? Hey, can you hear me? Is this on? Oh, hey, everyone. Hey, there's an FJ party to go around.
J party, are the rumors true? Is your hair truly made out of bacon?
You kidding me? These immaculate curls? Please.
So, you're about to get launched into space. Tell us, what's going through your mind right now?
Say what now? You say space? No. I think we're supposed to, like, battle it out on Earth, you know, like gladiator style.
Oh!
Whoa, hey, what's going on here, guys? I've got a show to host. Let me go. Bloxworth, a little help, please. Bloxworth!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you all hear something? Or was that the wind?
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. We're taking off! Featherman! Whoa!
We'll catch up with him later. It's time to recognize some more Bloxy winners. For Best New Game, the nominees are... Brookhaven.
Yeah, Brookhaven. It's definitely...
Piggy.
No, Piggy won.
Islands.
Yeah, I
Outlaster.
Yeah. I think it's either Piggy or Brookhaven.
And the winner is Brookhaven.
Piggy won.
For Best Game Trailer, the nominees are Tower Defense Simulator.
Tower Defense.
The Wild West.
Tower Defense.
Tank Warfare. Parenthood.
Whoa. Those are like online games.
And the Bloxy goes to.
Tower Defense. That's
Tower Defense Simulator.
Boy, look, this is the creator of Tower.
Hey, I'm Blue Natural, and we're some of the developers behind Tower Defense Simulator. This trailer took a lot of effort for us to produce. So, to everyone who voted TDS for this category, thank you for supporting us all the way.
Hey, yo, for real, man. And I just want to sit.
Bro, we got a dip.
Oh, let's move out now!
Now, let's see what J Party's up to.
J Party. It's the plushie, the guy on our plushie thing. That's J Party, though. Yeah, that guy.
Hey, I know you. Aren't you the guy from the Bloxy?
Yes, that's me. I'm that guy. Listen, there's been a mistake. I gotta get back down to the stadium.
Chill. It's okay. I think I got something that can help.
Tanker's so cool.
You'll get dashboard space I passed for first class. Ham strapped to the back of the ship. This is just unbelievable. What are they gonna throw at the neck?
Bro, he has so many limited
rules.
He's doing it. Those are limited.
Hey, wait. How did you get that?
This thing? I just kind of saw it laying around. Not really sure how it works.
All right, yeah. Listen, I'm going to be straight with you. We need that. Hand it over.
How about we race for it? You versus me. Beat my time, and it's yours.
What? And if I lose?
Well, let's just say I knew I was destined to host the Bloxies one day.
Wait, what are you saying? No way! Listen... This is excruciating, back-breaking work. Trust me, you lack the conditioning to host the Bloxies. How about I let you intro our next category?
All right, but then we're playing for reals.
Thank you.
So then, let's see...